types of students in lesson. Clueless ones.
First question of the day. What's one and one?
Huh? Wait. Where am I? Wait, what's this?
You have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
The late kid.
Excuse me, why are you 5 minutes late?
Oh, because you know the wheel of the car, like, it got flattened, like, this morning, you know, like...
You should have left early, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have a 5 minute detention or break time.
I left early, but it's just the kid that's obsessed with basketball.
Okay, son, what is x squared plus 5x plus 7? Quadratic equation.
You know, like, the arc of...
No!
And, like, Kobe, and you know how LeBron times by Steph Curry, like, with the... You know how the ball goes.
I'm sorry, but we're not talking about molecular structures today. That's in physics.
No, I'm
sorry.
The one who thinks he's a road man.
Excuse me, why are you late?
Just big man, it's none of your business. So I'm sent me a pen, anyone?
I don't like the fact that things are being thrown around.
I don't give a crap. Anyone sent me a book, sent me a book. My guy. Hey, you got some coke over there.
Hey, don't use that bad language.
The weirdo.
When I pop it off, then you go give me just a
little. Your books and your pens, please. Can you please calm down? This is in a playground.
No, it is. What are you talking about? Hey, thanks for watching.
Off, then you go give
me. I got views.
Oh, no.